first video. Kind of weird because I have do not have the setup that I want. Working on that, and I'm in the process of doing that now. Yeah, so we're gonna play a little bit of Black Ops 2. Yeah, I'm late. Okay, well that was just glitched out. Just try some hardcore. Yesterday I tried playing hardcore and it would not let me play it whatsoever. It was a real super laggy. And wow, we have a bunch of people. Let's go for random. Random's not gonna work. Wow, this is taking a long time. There we go. Okay, there we go. Well, I just got my shotgun, man. I'm good. I'm good. Oh, wow. I have not used this one yet, so let's check it out. I have yet to use this shotgun in the entire time I've had this game.
Alright, get out there. You know what to do.
How many people on each team? Oh, only three? Wow. This is gonna suck. Oh, the lags are starting.
Taking the advantage.
Which I have no clue how it's my internet, because I've had perfect internet all day. Oh wow, that lag. Oh my god. Okay then. That just happened. Have a grenade there, buddy. That was complete and total crap, and my fault.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming.
Oh, wow.
Be advised, hostile hunter to inbound.
Oh, wow, now you tell me. Come on, gang, please quit lagging.
Hunter Kelly's drone deployed.
Oh wow, you used automatic sniper rifle. Literally, That was completely and totally not my fault. And that wasn't either, because I couldn't see him in the corner there. It's probably about the worst game I've had. Yes, this has got to be the worst game I've had in my entire Call of Duty career. There we go. Happy now, sucker? Oh, wow. Okay. I totally did not see that coming. I need to go up here. Oh, it's not there anymore. Okay, thank you very much for your kind operations, my dear sir. I swear to God, that grenade just lagged. I'm gonna just be a noob in camp, because being that my internet is such a piece of crap right now. Oh crap. Oh, wow. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much. You turd. You tech turd. Okay. Thank you. Are you serious right now? Server disconnected. Oh, wow. Well, guys, that sucked. Let's see if we can get this. I think I'm just going to go to that completely, that, wow. Okay. Should we go ground war? Yeah, let's go ground war. Oops. Or not. Just plug in my mic right here.
And I'm going to connect to the party room.
What? I've already got that, bud. You're like way late. I've had that. Saintrow.
I've had this game forever too.
Guys, never mind. We have a change of plans. We're gonna get on Saintrow 4. Yeah, I'm like filming right now, so I'm like recording right now, so stay on. I'm getting on that. My phone right now. Okay, well, he got it, guys, you know. And here we are. The Saintrow world. Quests. I got two quests, but I don't like to one of them right now. I'm just going to summon my beam. Let's go for the blade. Yeah, check out my blade, boy. Like slow tech. That's not where I want to go. Yeah, it is. Heck yeah, off roading on Saintrow 4. Actually, you know what? I might get on GTA later and film some of that, but I'm not sure. Leave a comment, I guess, leave a comment in the comment section what y'all want to see next. Some GTA, some what I'm about to invite this noob. Bro, have you been here? Have you heard them rumors? Savannah's been spreading rumors around saying that I asked her out. No, that's Mariah. That's my girlfriend. Okay, I'm getting shot at. Me and Taylor's no. She done said she wasn't dating anybody.
I am still, but yet she said no, so no means no. Johnny Carden starts stating her. Wait, you did what now with Brooke? Bro. Because whenever you see a wild Mustang on the loose, you gotta daggum take it, man. You can't. Okay, that's Nos. Dude, they had, are you talking about, dude, they had been dating for a little while before they put it on their Facebook or something. Oh my goodness, bro. I cannot drive worth a crap. Oh, shoot. Enemies. Oh, hold up. Yeah, get in the car. Get in the car, bro. Get in the car, please. Thank you. I'm out. Hit that NOS boot, nitrous and gone. And then hit a wall. Boom! Oh wow. Oh shoot, bro. Driving right through them like it's nothing. Because it's literally nothing on this game. Like, oh. Uh-oh. I don't think I was supposed to come down here. Thank God for night. Oh my goodness, bro. Oh my lord. What is going on?
What are you playing?
Saintrow, and I just wrecked my car. So.
Your car? My car?
No, it's not your car.
You lose.
Not anymore. Oh my goodness. Okay, I will. Hold up. Uh-oh. Bro, you could have asked, bro. I would have got out. I mean, seriously. Like. Because I don't have nothing but that.
Wait, that it?
Hey boys, how you doing? Ha. Oh wow, I just died, I think. I have no clue. Cluster. Why are you up there? Yeah, climbing up this wall, boy. Oh, crap. See you later, bud. Catch me if you can. Yet again, catch me if you can. What's that supposed to do? How much percent? What the heck? Why is everything like going up against you? Oh my god, you douche. Why is your guy just like standing there? Oh my god, your black hole gun keeps pulling my trucks and stuff in. Oh my goodness, what just happened? I just drove right through you.
How did you need to get on here?
That is a style. No.
Okay, well, my screen just went dark.
Hope you guys
are enjoying the See you guys later.
Oh my goodness, I'm dead. Why is my phone ringing? My phone.
Hello?
He's gonna move the flipping basketball. Whoa.
You mad about that, bro?
He is. He's not getting through the ball back here.
Okay, oh, wait, I'm dead. Well. That's gonna take a while for you to get here. Or not, because you just came flying over a tree. And where are you at? Where you at? Oh my goodness. 1 second! Oh my goodness, the bike just disappeared. Oh wow, oh my god, there's a bunch of bad guys. There's a bunch of aliens here. There's a bunch of aliens here. What is this? Cruising down the streets in my blade. I swear, the cars sound good on here, but I hate. Then I see you come pulling out, and I'm sitting here in the dagger moving car. I can't get out. Oh, here we go. Oh my Jesus, I'm screwed. Oh wow, that's nice. What's good? I'm never on. Huh? Heck yeah. Yeah. No, not really. Great. He was talking about me, dumb dumb. Oh, come on. Oh. I might get on a little while. I'm recording right now. Yeah. Yeah, I've had a YouTube channel, Dodo. Shut up, Ronnie. Make it. Oh, wow. I made it. Nah, I'm just now starting to record now. I still don't have the setup that I want, though. Yeah, and they can hear you, because I literally put the, Shoot, all I gotta do is film us in general, and not get a lot of hits. I mean, geez, they're hilarious. Where am I at? I'm like in one of the spaceships. Huh? Yeah, I think. Cluster 25. I'm seeing how far up I can go in this. I'm just unlocking clusters one by one. No, I fell off. No. Dang, dude. Yeah, I'm going up the tower. I want to get to the very top of it. Well, I do think so, bud. Leave me alone. What's squishy with the geese? What's squishy with the geese, man? Ah, crap, I spit that out. Get it! Yay! Oh, okay. But what's this thing shooting at me? Alright, what the heck? Oh. Okay, I just. Boom. About. My actual profile is Rebel Tide. Shut up, Carmen. It's out of gold. Oh! Warped up tower. Oh, wow! I just warped up the tower. Okay, great. Oh! all while just...
Kaboom.
How the living heck? Yeah, I know how to run up the walls. That's not that hard. But you're doing it non-stop, like freaking Superman. Activate tower. What's it mean whenever you say? Wow, I just earned money for getting up here. Shut the heck up! I'm trying to get all the clusters. For what? Okay, I'll come there in a second.
Yeah!
I'm coming home. I'm coming. Yeah, so. Well, you heard Ronnie. He's wanting to show us some kind of crap. Bah! Okay, well. Yeah, well. I'll join y'all in a little while. What? How do I pick it up? Well, I already did. Okay. Oh my God! Okay, well, that's that. Well, I'm guessing I'm gonna wrap this video up. We saw an Easter egg, and we, like, did nothing but, like, really screw around the entire time. But, anyways, guys, like, share, subscribe. Yep, I went in there. And like, share, subscribe, you know the drill. Peace out.